Hi there, little one. Are you the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Sure, yeah.
Will you stop that?
So they changed the hair. So what they scared, this one scared them all.
She would love to have someone do your hair.
Apparently. You checking out his dear buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye. Yonder Canadian hanging out in the creek. What hear thee say? Handy dandy Canadian man hanging in the lake. What ye say?
Good.
All right. Wicked. Go for the bump. Yeah.
This one with the red whatever chip on it has been here like the last 3 hours. Yeah.
Wicked. Go for the bump.
Go over there in a second. Tiny little thing, probably for kids.
Interesting that they have that marker here.
Probably doesn't change much at this particular point. It's a very wide river, so if it goes up a foot, it might be surprising. Thank you. Hi there, little one. Are you the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Sure, yeah.
So they changed the hair. So what they scared, this one scared them all.
She would love to have some deer in my yard.
Apparently. You checking out his deer buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye.
Hi there, little one. Are you?
Big explorer.
Are you the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
So they changed the hair. So what, they scared, this one scared them all.
She would love to have bigger and lighter.
Apparently. He's checking out his deer buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye. Yonder Canadian hanging out in the creek. What hear thee say? Handy dandy Canadian man hanging in the lake. What ye say?
Good.
All right. Wicked. Go for the bump. Yeah.
This one with the red whatever chip on it has been here like the last 3 hours. Yeah.
Wicked. Go for the bump.
Over there in a second. Tiny little thing, probably for kids.
Interesting that they have that marker here.
Probably doesn't change much at this particular point. It's a very wide river, so if it goes up a foot, it might be surprising. Thank you. Hi there, little one. Are you?
Big explorer.
Are you the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Show yeah.
So they changed the hair. So what? They scared. This one scared them all.
She would love to have deer in my yard.
Apparently. You checking out his deer buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye. Yonder Canadian hanging out in the creek. What hear thee say? Handy dandy Canadian man hanging in the lake. What ye say?
Good.
All right. Wicked. Go for the bump. Yeah.
This one with the red whatever chip on it has been here like the last 3 hours. Yeah.
Wicked. Go for the bump.
Over there in a second. Tiny little thing, probably for kids.
Interesting that they have that marker here.
Probably doesn't change much at this particular point. It's a very wide river, so if it goes up a foot, it might be surprising. Thank you. Hi there, little one.
Are you
the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Show yeah.
Will you stop that?
So they changed the hair. So what they scared, this one scared them all.
She would love to have some deer in my yard.
Apparently. You checking out his deer buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye. Yonder Canadian hanging out in the creek. What hear thee say? Handy dandy Canadian man hanging in the lake. What ye say?
Good.
All right. Wicked. Go for the bump. Yeah.
This one with the red whatever chip on it has been here like the last 3 hours. Yeah.
Wicked. Go for the bump.
Go over there in a second.
Tiny little thing, probably for kids.
Interesting that they have that marker here.
Probably doesn't change much at this particular point. It's a very wide river, so if it goes up a foot, it might be surprising. Thank you. Hi there, little one. Are
big,
you
big explorer?
Are you the heavy duty? Susan will think of this. What do you think Susan will think of you?
Yeah.
Show yeah.
So they changed the hair. So what they scared, this one scared them all.
She would love to have some deer in my yard.
Apparently. He's checking out his deer buddies. Hi, how you doing? So they're startled by him, not us. Yeah. See you around. We gotta go, kids. Bye. Yonder Canadian hanging out in the creek. What hear thee say? Handy dandy Canadian man hanging in the lake. What ye say?
Good.
All right. Wicked. Go for the bump. Yeah.
This one with the red whatever chip on it has been here like the last 3 hours. Yeah.
Wicked. Go for the bump.